final video of Frequently Asked Questions on VAT. The questions which will be discussed today are, first, can business offset custom duty against VAT payment? And next, does a business need to pay VAT of sale or purchase on pre-owned goods? Now, can business offset custom duty against VAT payments? To inform you all, VAT shall be payable in addition to the custom duties paid by the importer of the goods and cannot be deducted. VAT shall be computed on the value that includes the custom duties. Now, does a business need to pay VAT of sale or purchase on pre-owned goods? The answer to this is yes. The Federal Tax Authority has issued guidelines to charge 5% VAT on sale or purchase of pre-owned goods such as vehicle and furniture. However, the amount of which VAT shall be levied depends upon when the item was purchased. If the item was purchased prior to the implementation of VAT, that is January 1, 2018, and sold at any time thereafter, the net sale price of the item would be subject to VAT. If an item has been bought and sold after VAT has been paid, then the profit margin scheme must be subject to VAT. The VAT would be based on the profit margin because the seller of the pre-owned goods would have already paid VAT on the time of purchase. Pre-owned goods imported in the UAE are not eligible for this program. Imports of pre-owned goods shall always be subject to VAT on the overall price. And with this, I am Tanvi signing off for now. For more insightful information, keep watching to AM Audit. That is all for today.